the spin on the baseline, off balance, the hoop and the harm. Almost worth a while, but definitely worth another look. The former UCLA Bruin hangs and hits.